What's up guys, Head Eye Gaming here, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys a brand new invisible torso and arms glitch working after patch 1.31. So I'll have the founder down below, so make sure you guys go check them out, and thanks for almost 3k, we're almost there, so I'll be doing mod accounts giveaways as I said. But with all that said, let's jump straight into it. So the first step is to have a friend be a VIP and invite you. So after that's done, go over to a clothing store and go over to the front counter. Once you're there, go over to standard outfits and select the hood and save it as an outfit. Alright, after you guys have done that, go over to the top section and go down to utility vest and select the stealth utility vest. So after that, you guys want to save it as an outfit one more time, so now you guys have two. Okay, after that's done, you guys want to wear the regular one without the vest. So make sure you guys are wearing the regular one without the vest, as I said, but make sure you guys are hovering over the one with the vest. So as you guys can see, I'm wearing the normal one and hovering over the one with the vest we just saved. And now switch your gloves and keep changing them. Now tell the VIP to change your outfits for a little while, and after he's changing them, tell him to put it back to none so it could be the regular one. And as you guys can see, you guys will get invisible arms. So after that, tell him to stop and go over to tops one more time and take off the utility vest. So as you guys can see, it's as easy as that, so you guys just want to take it off. And after that, you guys can change the pants and everything. So also to make it cool, you guys can add a duffel bag or do the hat mask glasses glitch or the flight tube, it's up to you guys. So once again, sorry for the late upload, I just wanted to get this video out for you guys. So that's basically it, let's try and reach over 100 likes. Also if you're new, don't forget to subscribe so you guys won't miss any awesome future content. Thanks so much once again for the support. But that's basically it. It's been Head Eye Gaming. See you guys in the next one. Peace.